It's Helen. It's Helen. It's Helen.
Helen has something to do with Helen, I'm guessing. Helen.
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 Helen is having an affair.
Welcome to the club, man. Nobody thinks it can happen to them the first time, buddy. Same exact thing happened to me with wife number two, remember? I had no idea nothing's going on, right? I come home one day and the house is completely empty. And I mean completely empty. She even took the ice cube trays out of the freezer. What kind of a sick bitch takes the ice cube trays out of the freezer?
Love Helen.
Hey, Harry. Hey, listen, Helen still loves you. You know, she just wants to bang this guy for a while, you know? It's nothing serious. You'll get used to it soon.
Stop cheering me up!
What'd you expect, Harry? Helen's a flesh and blood woman, and you're never there. It's just a matter of time. You know what? I say we concentrate on work, buddy. That's what I do every time my life turns to dog shit. I concentrate on work, and that gets me by. All right, buddy? It's gonna be great. You know what? We're gonna catch some terrorists. We're gonna beat the crap out of them. You're gonna feel a hell of a lot better. All right, watch your head now. Watch your head. Watch your head. Okay. All right. Women. Can't live with them. Can't kill them.